When those that are kept apart finally come together, it's not just good, it's fantastic. McDonald's new McDLT. There's a once line that keeps up with
the shape.
It automatically adjusts to give you our maximum
service. They got their dogs up there in the corner. HTS.
And that's
guaranteed. The bus is doing your dog out.
Advanced watts from GTE Sprint. When you've got Sprint, you've got the future on the line. NBC Sports presentation of Super Bowl 20 is brought to you by Nissan. Test drive the all-new Nissan truck hard bodies at your Nissan Datsun dealer now. By Budweiser, Beach Waves for that clean, crisp taste. For all you do, this bud's for you. And by John Hancock Financial Services, meeting today's needs with a broad range of financial products.
The Patriots have done something that neither the Rams nor Giants could accomplish, and that's to score on
the chance to update John Lindawson. We understand the injury is to the left knee, and the Patriots tight end is out for the game.
They'll have to re-kick that ball, and the shutout that these Bears had talked about and dreamed about a bit, obviously gone. Walter Payton, I'm sure, and again, I think the waiting, standing there, the eagerness to be involved in this game is hard on every team. And we said that both coaches wanted to lose that toss. I think they wanted to put their defenses out there and get some whacking in while the offense is kind of settled into this game. That was the mistake that Mike Ditka did not want his offense to make. But Payton is saying to himself right now, hey, that's one series. I'm going to have plenty of chances in this ballgame.
Only cost him three. Could have been worse than that if Morgan had turned Willie Gold at the 13. In the open field, brought down by Rod McSwain at the 30-yard line, a 19-yard return.
These New England special teams challenging Chicago right off the bat. They kicked that ball right to Goff. No question about it, too, Dick. A lot of the biggest plays in the Super Bowl have come on special teams. In that area, I feel that New England does have an advantage. Kickers have had sickness problems this week. Camarillo had a bad problem. That was a muscle problem. And Butler was very sick earlier in the week.
Butler, the place kicker for the Bears, Jim McMahon, sets up shot at the 31-yard line. Trailing 3-0. His first pass.
Linebackers on the field today. Blackman, a co-MVP last week, along with Fred Marion.
Where are you going?
Craig and Karen.
You having trouble getting up there?
In my belly?
Whoop it out. Oh, it's like a beluga whale to me.
There's a white whale in there. I think maybe.
It's a white whale that made it.
Yeah. You wish. Want to help me and get your stuff too? Who's that funny man in there? So the baby thing's got a baby bottle. We got a baby. That's for breastfeeding practice.
That's what I was for. No, it makes me worthless.
Yep, you're worthless. He's the baby maker. Wait, you can help me. You want to wear your
chain? Yeah, I'll just bring my clothes. I don't need any clothes. Pair of socks, pair of underwear, that's it.
And then wear the jacket.
Yep.
Well, bring me a shirt then. Bring me a shirt.
Yeah. Getting dry now.
You can always count on me. I'll be home.